Okay. Welcome to tonight's stream. Have a blank screen because I'm waiting for stuff to load. Oopsie dee. This is Belly Factor, Primiga, and we're gonna see. I think I have a control set. A few minor emulation issues, but nothing much. We'll start off with this, see how long it takes. Sometimes this game can be quite lengthy, so it may very well be that we spend the whole stream playing it. It depends how quickly I get fed up with it, how far I get, and all that kind of good stuff. I just have to do a quick volume check, bear with me. I think I'm alright. I'm sure anybody will let me know if there is an issue. That's if anybody comes to watch. Level code C. You've got all these level codes. Can't load the extra levels, you need a disc, which I don't have the file for. I don't know whether they're custom levels or what they're for. Could well be custom levels. This is quite a quirky little game, I don't mind it. Then some puzzles and stuff. I've got all the discs inserted, all the files inserted, so I shouldn't have to stop and virtually change discs. Or anything like that. But there is some loading time, but not much. But you can see it actually is doing it. As always, first levels always start off quite easy. Hang on. If I can remember how to actually jump properly. There's about three different ways to jump, three different types of jump you need to have. See that pulls out, that gives me the speedy shoes, which allow me to jump over, so I can now jump over here. Well, I can if I do it properly. I can jump over there and pull that lever. Lever. Not lever. Ah, yeah. You see, I'm going to end up cover crop on the first level now because I'm just not doing this properly. Thank you. Damn this! I don't know why I'm having so much trouble. This isn't, we're not off to a good start, you know. Hooray! Now he'll jump over, he'll fall down, and we can both go in here together. Easy first level, or it should have been. If I had problems jumping before, I'm certainly going to have them now. What's going on here? Okay, making it more difficult than it needs to be. Now those monsters don't hurt the little men. They will hurt me though. Yeah, that lever down there was simply to allow a platform to appear so that I can make it back up again. I don't need to get that first aid box. There's no actual time limit, but obviously your energy goes drastically wrong if you start falling and doing stupid things like that. It's instant death if you fall in the water. It's health loss if you get underneath these spiders. Clearly it's health loss. Okay, if you let him get you. I can't remember what he does when he gets to the end here. When I think this, I can push myself. I don't think I need to. He might just go straight to the exit. I don't think there's any reason for him to do anything different. No, because I ain't got that broken key yet. Yeah, he's just gonna leave. As for this guy, I believe. Stay up here just in case, but. Silence. I think I've already screwed up. Fallen. Let's try silence again. Where's the key anyway? Ah, yeah. Unfortunately, I have no choice but to go down that way. I didn't mean like that either. Okay, I made a mistake, but I cannot afford to make any more. Not really performing at my best at the moment. Hmm. So even if you make it all the way down, you still lose something there. But obviously not as much. I forgot about that again. Yes, well, it had to cross my mind that I might not make it down that bit. But I did. Don't forget that arsehole at the top. They'll try and chomp me. I remember that time. Oh! Oh God. I could have fucked up. Oh, he'll leave the key in the exit. Because I forgot to actually take the key off of him. Now thankfully I've done all the jumping around I have to do, so I should be able to make it. I think he has to hang on to that handle thing at the top here and make that platform appear, and I'll jump across them. Sure, that's what he's got to do. it was not necessary at all for me to grab hold of him. All this guy likes to do is press ups, doesn't he? Now he's gonna come and he's gonna hopefully. There we go. So I can get to the top. Why the old handle up? I think we might have done it if the two have already gone in. Oh, they're both now coming in. They're not quite as annoying as lemmings, but they're heading down the same road. Look at that lovely level code. Right, through the cave. Now those grey ones, they're evil ones. They just, you still have to save them, but instead of being intelligent and going towards the door and going towards various other bits and pieces, they'll just keep walking and walking and walking until they die, until they kill themselves. So what you have to do is get them to use those ink machines. and ink machines will turn them back to normal colour again. And these broken ladders, can't get up and down them properly, they'll need to fix them. They'll have to be good to do it, but I've got the ink machine. That key, so I'm on the way. Hold on a minute, I have to try some. Right, now we're cooking. Is this the evil one or the good one? It's the evil one. Also have to give him the flipping the thing. I know what I'm doing. He's now got the thing to repair the... I thing is, I don't want to get that repair thing stuck somewhere. They have the evil laugh when they pick them up. I think I'm better off taking that back again. What's the thing to repair? He's got it, hasn't he? Oh, it's fucking up there. But not a problem. Lick it down to the little monkey down the bottom there. Whatever he's supposed to be. They're actually monkeys, so. Merry Men, I think they're called. Something along those lines. Wasn't necessary to lose that health there, but it is what it is, I suppose. They're both still moving at the moment. Stupid idiot, the other one's stuck for some reason. Because he can't get up here, old diddums. Couldn't he fall down and go through the fucking cave? Thank you. The other one's still stuck. Oh, ooh. Right. Oh, he can't get up there either. Fuck me, idiots. Now this should be enough to get him to come out, but I'll wait up here until, well, this should be enough. I don't see any way he could not do it now. There he comes. At last. Oh, this is his turn, run, turn, shitty one. Oh, this level's a pain in the ass. And now the baddie ones have to, those ones with the crosses next to it. I need to get that fucking, yeah, but he need, ah! I've got to put him, okay. He's got to go down here. I've got to get that ink into that machine up there. And he's got to, I've got to put him down, run up to the top. Get the ink, otherwise he'll just walk straight into the water. And this bit here can be a pain as well. Almost. How do I throw him up there? Or do I just have to, Oh, the baddies can do those ones with the crosses next to them, but I think I can as well. Hence the fact. Yeah. Do it while he's on the fucking. Ah, yeah. Or I can get him to do it by throwing him up here. So I wait for him to get up here. And then put him down there and hurry up about it. Make this happen. At least I seem to be doing better about this bit down here at the moment. You watch me die here now, said that. Ah, yeah, you see. See, I told you, as soon as I said I'd do, I said I knew it. As soon as I said I was going to be doing, I'm doing better down there, I fall into the bloody hole. Boom, boom. Right. Oh dear, now I'm gonna start dying here, am I? Right. See, I know what I'm supposed to do, but it's a matter of doing it. I don't work well under pressure. Mm. Right, a slight achievement. Be quick, but also be sensible. Sorry, but that had to be done. Good, now he's okay. I wonder if he'll come home now. I did that knowing that I hadn't pulled the switch yet. So why I just blatantly committed suicide there, I don't know. That achieved absolutely nothing. And now my health is so freaking low, it's not even worth bothering with. Right, let's try this again. Right. I just hope I haven't put that, damn it! I just hope I haven't put that key somewhere where I can't get it. Wait. No, because the key... Oh, you flipping nip... Idiot, Simon. Screwed myself, ain't I? He is bloody annoying down the bottom there. The key problem. Yo, how are you doing today? Okay, that solved the key problem. Very glad to hear that. Benefactor, yeah. Very frustrating game for me, if I'm to be honest, but I do like it. Yeah, I like it as well. You have to think. Sometimes it requires a bit too much brain power for me, but... I take it you've played this before. Ah! Exactly, that's what I'm thinking. Entertaining game, but hard. Doesn't give me very much. Hmm. Ah, yeah. Yeah, it does have quite decent graphics. I believe these are AGA. I'm not 100% sure. But I think it's an AGA. It's not an AGA. Okay, like I said, I didn't know for sure. Okay. Anyway, it's still pretty good. These are the things up here. That sound glitching problem I said I have with Amiga stuff, you can hear it in this game quite a bit. I thought it was an emulator issue, and I was talking to Hayes about it, and he said that he thought, I don't know whether you were in my stream at the time, but he said it does it with real Amigas as well. It's something to do with Windows, so. Yeah, if this was a standard ECS game, and I'm assuming it would run on an Amiga 500, and it would push the 500 to quite quite hard, I would think. 1200 should be able to do it quite easily, but that stretch screen is because I've got it on full screen instead of a game capture, because I can't window capture the Amiga emulator for some reason, so I have to have it on full screen, which drops frames by the looks of it, and so like that, or like that, I've got no choice but to have it one or the other. Lost my screen. Oh, bear with me a second. Oh, you have this, do you? Yeah, it's a good game, as you know. I'll try and get that health. Well, I've got to be very, very careful because my health is low. Yeah, I could try and muck around with the screen ratio to get it properly, but to be honest with you, it's just too much of an issue. I'd probably create more issues than I'd solve, if you know what I mean. Ah, okay. Well, he'll go in the thing, won't he? If I'm very, very careful, I can do this. Ah, oh, damn it! This is what I mean about it being bloody hard. Exactly. Really bad timing that was. Yeah, I can never understand that. When I play my Commodore 64 emulator, I can window capture. But if I try and window capture this, I just get a white screen. I don't get anything on it. So I have absolutely no idea why that happens. But it's playable and it's watchable, so if I, like I say, if I start messing around with it, I'm going to end up screwing something else up. I'll probably try that another time. At the moment, for this stream, for today, I'll just leave it the way it is, I think. But yeah, I could change the whole desktop resolution, or I could go into OBS and change it. But the problem is, if I go to OBS, I'm still on the what are you doing? Great. If I go into OBS, I'm still on the full screen, and I tab out of the game, if you know what I mean. To get to my OBS, I have to leave the game. I can't. Or I just need a second monitor. Real life dinosaur, what's up, man? Or I just need a second monitor, which would allow me to change me to go into my OBS without coming out of the game. Gonna die again in a minute. Get out of his bloody way. Stay out of the way. Right, that wasn't very good. Right. I haven't got very much health left, and I ran into the I ran into that thing at the bottom and died right at the end, right when I was just ready to finish the level. So I didn't fall. There's a problem with this piece of crap down here, look! Oh, and I've let him out too. Oh, I've had it now. I shouldn't have let him out. Right. Scratch that, start again. Now don't let him out this time, just leave the key where it is. There it is. Leave the key there. This time, do not run into this idiot at the bottom. Let him... So far, so good. Oh, shut up! Notifications! I don't care about frickin' Instagram at the minute. I don't even know who that was. He obviously hasn't posted in such a long time, I've forgotten who he is. Okay, I may have made it this time. Yeah, let's roll. Oh, I see. I remember this one. I gotta do this one section first. These things that chip away at your health. Yeah. They can be bad. But not as bad as those other bloody things. Like at that other bottom of that other level. At least with the gorillas, you don't have to, you can avoid them. Right, I've screwed up. Let's start again. I'm playing on a keyboard. I'm emulating a joystick with a keyboard. That don't help either, do it? Oh yeah. Right, focus, focus. Now this time don't fucking fall. Oh, what did I say about not falling? Right. Let's not fall, don't fall. Yay! I didn't fall. I didn't fall as soon. Anyway. Still fell, but not quite as soon. I kind of know how to do this, I've just got a blooming well. Be careful. Done it again, haven't I? I won't be able to get up the top now. I screwed myself getting down there. I probably could do it if I went round the long way, as it were. Right. I'm determined. I've done this level before, I've got a lot further than this. I've got on the third world. But every time. Jump! See, I can jump down here quite easily. I'm gonna go as far as I can this time. I probably won't be able to do it because I think I'm screwed, but... Yeah, well, I definitely won't be able to do it if I jump in the bloody... Yeah. That's handleable. But that bloody falling down is shit. Okay, I've survived the first falling down one. Okay, I've got to be a bit further back on that one. Jump, don't jump when you get to the edge of the platform, jump from further back, methinks. Methinks maybe jumping from the edge isn't going to do it. I don't know what you're for laughing at, Skullface. I find it very funny. At least I fell in a different place that time. Hear that audio issue. The remix version. Focus, Simon, and be freaking careful. Alright? So you're right here. Now remember this other platform. You don't jump from the edge of the platform. So come back. Right. Oh no. Little bit further that time. Oh, fuck. I only need to jump once. Simon, you idiot! Boom, boom. Bloody great monkey! Maybe that's what I'll do first, anyway. You think? I don't think it is, actually. That's how am I going to get back up here? think I still have to do this bit first, unfortunately. It's ink in here first. Of course, I still gotta make sure that he goes in the right fucking place. I still gotta watch my health, because my health isn't very good either. That one. And he can walk straight through him over on the ladders, can he? So I think the other one's out. I can't see him on the map. Here we go. I'm on World 2 now. I think I might be on the Egyptian levels now. Accessing the disc, it doesn't normally access the disc. Is that a ground? That's a glitch at the bottom there. Yeah, it was a glitch. Now I've got to think about it a bit more. Piece of what? Whoa, whoa, whoa! That's a stupid thing to do. Stop there like that. I suppose I've got to go do the same the other side. I suppose I've got to wait for him to come round and turn round before I try and do it. Right. I've got to be very, that's doable, but I've got to be very fucking careful. I don't know why I can't jump up there at those bits. Stupid little idiots. So they're not as annoying as lemmings. Lemmings are really annoying. the rats in the rat hole. They're not quite as bad as that. I think we might have it. Have I screwed up because I haven't gone? Perhaps not. Get this other one open up first to make it a bit easier. Ink, I need the ink. Just be careful though, Simon, it's all. Thank you. Oh, come on, hurry up and walk under the ink machine. Oh. Oh, you can't. Oh, the can't land the Simon. You'll have to throw him up this bit. We can all get home now. I think it's time for us to all go home. Not through here though. No. This one. Another one bites the dust. Right. This one isn't too difficult, it's just a matter of giving it some thought about what you're doing. Giving it some thought about what you're doing, something I neglected to do just then. And be careful about going underneath that too many times as well. So what switch is he going to pull? That one at the top there, or? Unless it's just watching soaps on the TV. Right. Screw, am I screwed? I don't see why I would be. Yes, I am. Right, let's see if we can do this without screwing up. Let that little screw up I just made there be the first and last one of this this run. That was lucky because I pressed the wrong jump button. Well, that wasn't so lucky. Pressing the wrong jump button the second time wasn't so lucky. So my mind went numb all of a sudden and I couldn't remember which is the right. There's a two or three different ways to jump. We can do that somersault and jump, or a straight jump up in the air, roll, or a long jump or whatever. I just forgot which one I had to do to get past that particular part. I know, because he needs to get the key, he needs to get that switch up there. He goes home now. Went well, didn't it? I'll pick him up then. There you go. I guess this is the way to go first. I did it last time, didn't I? Oh, diddums. I'm edging further and further, though, so... Further and further, even. Further and further. Don't know what kind of accent that was supposed to be. Further and further. Thank you. come here, little Millie man. I need you to open, you open that switch for me. I need you to flick that switch for me. So let's open that, put the platform down so I can get down the fucking bottom and pull the other switch, which puts the other platform down. See, I know what I'm gonna do. I know what I'm gonna do. It's stupid. Yeah. Long jump. Oh, again, the same, same. Oh. Exactly the same as it did before. Oh, I just screwed myself in the ass there, haven't I? Bye bye. What the hell was I thinking? Bit of ass about shit while we're doing it. Possibly dangerous as well, but it paid off. Thank you. But I didn't fall down that bit. I did get toasted a bit though. The bits that I normally fall down, I haven't done, so... Ooh, it's looking better. Speak too soon, as usual. Perhaps it's not looking better after all, you know. Oh dear. This other guy out. It's just stupid, thoughtless lack of concentration that's causing me not to do it. It's causing me failure. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Again, you just gotta remember not to do stupid things and to think about what you're doing. Don't. Jump up there by yourself? No, I have to let you go. I have to put you up there. And there, bloody hell. My goodness, I think I might have done this. Oh my god. Oh! That takes me a year, that does. I I didn't even know that was there. I did know, however, that there was a another door at the top with seemingly no entrance. Don't you fall in there, Simon. There we go. So presumably the entrance had to be somewhere, and that's where it was. Oh dear. That snake's got a major wind problem. Oh come on, you're gonna lose up all your health just falling down this bloody crappy bit. Or not. He'll now go home, won't he? And I'll go up and get this key for this door. Right. Near the snake with the incredibly bad case of wind. Just in case I was stupid enough to forget. Oh no, have I fucked up? No, I hadn't. I did then, but I hadn't before. I'm just debating how much more to put into this tonight. At least have another room. Remix version. There's a shitty hardware. Just don't be careless, because this is doable quite easily if I'm not careless. Fuck. Ooh! So. We'll have another go, and then we'll see. I don't want to stop streaming just yet, but I don't know how much more of this I want to play. just for the night anyway. Home you go, little man. Okay, and, I want to ink that first. Ho! Oh! Didn't mean, yeah, I'm sorry. Very good, was it? Now, he can go home. He can bugger off home. You see, I can easily get him out of here. Anything else is a bit more tricky. Get that key first. I'll be right back, and then I'll make a decision on whether I want to continue to play Benefactor or something else. Or even if it is Amiga that I still want to play. Give me a sec. Right, we'll have, I'm back by the way, we'll have one more go, and then we'll, either go for another Amiga game, or we'll go for something else. Unless we, do incredibly well. Well, this is doable. It's definitely more than doable. It's just whether I could bother to actually do it tonight. Leave that where it is for now, we'll get ink. That's already a good sign, doing that without losing any health. I say, very loosely what is a good sign and what is not a good sign. The story doesn't seem to work, so we'll just have the game. If I press F2 for story, that don't work. So we'll just play the game. Besides, that's just like instructions anyway, isn't it? I believe. Story. I think, anyway, I'm not 100% sure. I'm more familiar with the C64 version of this game than I am with the Amiga version, but... A little bit of training maybe for that benefactor. I've got past there before, I've gotten to the third world, I can, but I've just, to be honest with you, I've been playing it for however long now, and I just, a couple of hours almost, I think, and I've just got fed up with it. I'll go back to it another time. We'll do some of this, we're doing this the other day. Oh, fuck it. I'm trying to get all the higher value ones. Yes, if only I had so many monies in real life, it'd be a lot better. Yes. Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. I need some of that money for a super weapon, actually. I think... that could be a bit of extra time. I've lost my damn super weapon. Oh dear. That wasn't a particularly good effort. Money, 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 money! I can get back with the scroll and to buy a super weapon, and that would make me quite happy. And without dying. Thank you. I've got a super weapon now. I did lose a life. I thought at least I'd get something a bit different for killing him. Can you not duck? I think the scroll monster must be over this other side somewhere. Right, put that heart in. Ah, still better. All extra lives, can't be that bad. Was up there, I don't have to worry about too high to do any damage. This should be enough to get me past the level. Piece of shit. So where the money rooms are here. I think it's over the other side. So I suppose it's loading. Bruh, stupid. That was a stupid thing to do. Stupid. I want to get the ones that are worth 20, not the ones that are worth 5. So I suppose I shouldn't be greedy. Anything's better than nothing, isn't it? Come on, let's give it off any fucking coins. I don't know where this damn scroll is. Right here, I guess. See if I can do a bit better this time. I'm getting a lot of fives and not enough twenties. Let's get that super weapon bought. And then I think the scroll monster is... I didn't mean to buy it twice, I'm trying to leave the shop, you numbed. So, if I go up this way, and turn around, perhaps he'll respawn. I Well, if I drop that heart off in, I'll drop him off in. Super weapon skill there. What the fuck is this scroll then? Yeah, I need all the time I can get. Wander around looking for this bloody scroll. I don't know why I'm having so much bloody trouble finding it. Right, perhaps another fresh start will give me a little bit more of a little bit more luck, basically. There was no way to be bloody seeing this scroll monster last time. There he is, look. That time. Maybe the game glitched out and he didn't show up. Possible. Come on, I want some money, I want the money, I want money, I want money. Right. Not getting maximum coinage out of this, but getting half decent. One enough for a bloody super weapon, which I'm not quite gonna have. Not unless I can take a few out of here, get a few coins. This is why I want a bloody super weapon. I also need all the time I can get arsing around. Oh, there's a scroll, there's a scroll. There's a scroll. Got him. No, because I got a scroll. Pissant. Oh, ass. Unless you're a regular to my streams, you won't know what I'm about to say means, but I'm going to say it anyway. Oh, Lance's Entertainment Parlor. I bet you'll never know. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Ian, hello. I didn't realize you were in here. Ian knows what I mean. This is a lot harder than the... What's happened? Oh, I've... Level complete. It's loading. Okay. Didn't realise. I thought I had one more left. This is a lot harder than the C64 version. A lot harder. I need a super weapon. Right. It's actually easier than the money room on the first level. Got a few fives, but... Presuming I'll survive, I've got enough for a super weapon. I haven't already got one. I seem to be doing quite well at these, considering if I haven't got one. And I hadn't. Thank you. I've got to find this bloody squirrel monster. That's all I've got to do. No, because it took me ages to find the bloody squirrel monster. I don't care, I know I need the lives, but... those doors are very deceiving. There is. Now this, he was over here somewhere, weren't he? Did you see that look? Skill. Oh, they are all money rooms. Didn't realize that. Got a lot of money, but I ain't got very many lives, unfortunately. Maybe I should start collecting some hearts. Get out of there. That one really, you really can't go in, okay. Yeah, that one you can't go in by the looks of it. I don't think that's him, is it? No, it's not him. Hope the game hasn't glitched out and is not sending me the squirrel monster. Okay, getting a bit tired to be honest with you, but I'll go for one more game and we'll see where we stand from there. It's not going to be Lance's parlour today, I'm afraid. I was considering playing it after I finished Benefactor, but I shan't play any Jet Set Willy tonight, I don't think. I want one more Amiga game. What should I have? I don't want any of these either. That's crap. Goblins, I haven't got the stamina for. Ishar doesn't work. Last Ninja Remix is crap on this, on Amiga. I could use a Mr. Do Run, 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 Do Run, Run, Run. What about some of this? Some Pac-Mania. Now, I have some audio glitches on this, but it's playable and it's watchable, so we'll do it that way. We'll have the one that looks like Lego brick, shall we? This is, the audio glitching is quite bad on this actually. They're so damn slow to start off with, it's ridiculous. Oh, go away, go away! You know what, the idea of the game is to collect all the all the dots. But avoid the ghosts, don't walk into them. Wagon. Because that's how I feel. Start a round one though. Blizz takes a bloody long to load anything. The trouble I have with this game, I keep forgetting you can jump. At least I've remembered that this time. As long as I don't jump over the dots. One is rather slow to start off with, but see, I'm so bloody tired I'm even pressing the wrong freaking buttons. Yeah, I'm sure there's a issue there, audio issue. Yay, next world. Let's pass over to the next world. La 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 la, we wait. Do, 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 do. Oh my. The music's quite fast paced, but the gameplay isn't. Huh. They're pieces of shit. This fucking ghost blind or something. Ghosts even, not ghosts. See, if you jump over them, it confuses the shit out of them. What happens if he gets full, or if he really, really, really needs a shit or something? Yeah, you know, he's fat man screwed then, isn't he? Has he actually got a stomach that? Oh, my chair's dead. My chair's broke. Oh, I nearly went on the floor. I think it's broke anyway. It might just be a screw come out. Right, my headphone came out as well. Oh no. Well, you can't see because I've got no camera. But my chair just collapsed. And I nearly went backwards. Right. I'll do a bit more Pac-Mania in a minute. I need to get a different chair. I'll be right back. I do have another chair in here. It's not as comfortable, but at least it's not collapsed. I just leaned back in my chair and I nearly went flying. Right. The stupid thing is, I knew that chair was going. It'd have to go in the bin. Right. The problem is, you wouldn't have been able to see me collapse. You'd have just heard the bang and I'd have just gone quiet and it'd have been like, oh, what's happened? At least if you'd seen me collapse, you could have had a good laugh. Right. I'll try and get these ones from around the edge a bit first. It woke me up anyway, I was getting tired. That's why I was going to stop, I may be able to stream for a bit longer. If I'm a bit awake now, wide awake. One way to get yourself awake. Lean back in your chair and nearly end up on the floor. I don't know though, it's still pretty late. I wonder if we can get to visit Lance's parlour tonight after all. Thank you. I'll lose all my followers if I do that. I got two bar stools and an old dining chair in here. It's just my actual computer chair just buckled. Oh yeah, that's true, Ian, that's true, he might be. Saturday night's probably a busy time for him. He probably has all his clientele round, if you know what I mean. I don't know, I'm not going to stop right this minute, but I don't think I'm going to be going for much longer. I've got to sort some stuff out. I've got to put that bloody chair outside as well, so I don't forget and sit in it. I'll be at the hospital again like I was the other night if I do that. Only last time it was for my wife, this time it'd be for me. Five is too many years to be falling on the floor from a broken chair. Ah, yeah. Must admit, I did quite a good bit of dodging there, though. God, this is a god-awful colour. If this is even the colour it's supposed to be, it probably is. I know my OBS shows it slightly different, so you'll see it a little bit of a more greenish colour on stream than you will than I am seeing playing it. Thank you. Ah! Piece of rubbish ghost. Right. Gotta use these continues. Mustn't waste them. Hey, out the way. You too. Yeah, AI on these ghosts is really just... It's just... going one way. It's not really... You know... Whichever way they're going, they're going. Mind you, I think the different colour ones are different levels of intelligence, are they not? I'm not 100% sure. Depends what colour the ghost is, how clever it is. Let's head to the next world then, folks. Spread everything out. Next round. A cup of coffee, just what I need at midnight. Funny enough, I say that though, I can drink coffee and I can go straight to bed afterwards and sleep. But sometimes I do have coffee when I finish streaming at nights. Sometimes I spill it all over my phone and my Switch. Luckily nothing's damaged, but it's a bit sticky. It was a bit sticky and smelly. My Switch wasn't. The Switch was all right. It just went on the bit on the outside of the dock, but the phone was a bit smelly and sticky. God, that noise put me off. Fucking put me off, man. Next world now. A lot of ghosts, that is. Might have one in here, actually. I keep smelling women's perfume when there's nobody in here, apart from me. This is weird, this is... And the music's weird as well. Do I get to continue? No. That being the case, I will go ahead and stop up. I'm going for over 3 hours, probably closer to 4 actually. But thanks for stopping by. And I will have to go in to put this chair outside and do a few things before I go to bed. But yeah, have a good night. I shall return tomorrow, as always. So keep your alerts on if you want to watch me. I don't know what I'll play yet, it depends what I feel like. But I shall see you all then, if you want to stop by. I'm not going to raid anybody, I've only got 2 viewers and there's not really anybody on worth raiding, so I will host somebody in a moment. Simon WGB out. See you, Ian, thank you for stopping by, man. Goodbye.